ABC News has traveled coast to coast into neighborhoods where the numbers tell us that one in three homes in America have a gun. 1.7 million children live in a home with an unlocked and loaded firearm. And as part of our reporting and experiment, we turn to the very parents who say they've taught their children gun safety. Those parents agreeing to take part at an elementary school in St. Petersburg, Florida. Seven hidden cameras. And for half the kids, reinforcing that message with a teacher who shows them the NRA's Eddie Eagle tape, guiding them through the program.
Now stop! Don't touch! Leave the area! Tell an adult!
Then the police come in with a gun safety class repeating the message. And just listen to the children who have it down.
Stop! Don't touch! Leave the area! Tell an adult!
Just a few days later, the police come in to place two real unloaded guns inside the classroom. The teacher running the experiment telling the children they're there for a memory test, and that she has to go for a second, but that there's candy on the table. Among the pairs of children, William and Griffin there, in their case, 10 minutes after this, there is this. One child looking down the barrel of the gun.
I'm touching it.
His friend about to do the same.
Wait, I'm just seeing this feel.
Both of them already having looked down the barrel by the time they call an adult.
Help! 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 Anyone! We found a gun! Two guns! I mean three!
Two guns.
From a control room, the professor and the police watching.
Whatever reason, it's a natural thing to look down the barrel.
And the parents who agreed to it all were watching it too.
Stunned parents who knew they had taught their children never to touch a gun see what the children do when they think no one's watching.
Don't touch gun.
Even when their words say over and over, don't touch it, tell an adult.
Stop. Don't touch. Read the air until it's done.
I know.
Their bodies can't seem to resist. They reenact the movies, aiming at each other.
They can learn the knowledge. They can sit down, we could ask them to repeat it, but you can't educate curiosity out of a child. Did you guys touch it when I was gone?
No. Yes.
You did touch it when I was gone?
We did touch it.
You did. Did you touch it?
Yeah.
No, you didn't?
And there's another question. Since one in three homes on average has guns in American neighborhoods, a lot of parents thinking they've hidden them safely away from young children, tucking them away in the closet, one in a hollowed out Bible. And keep in mind, the NRA recommends that guns be stored so they're not accessible to children. The question is, what is inaccessible to a child? You've seen videos like this one on YouTube. Give a child an incentive, and they can do impossible things to get where they want to go. And you'll see parents like Stephanie, who tells David Muir she's so sure her 4-year-old son doesn't know she has a gun, much more where she placed it.
Come on.
He takes us to the first place where it had been stored. And when she moves the gun to a truly secret hiding place, we come back 1 month later, and guess what? He's found that one, too.
It's up there, Mom.
Josh asked for a flashlight to point out that pump-action shotgun.
Thanks. Up there. It's up there. I didn't reach it. Up there.
How did you know it was up there?
Why you move it?
To keep it safe.
You don't want anybody to take your stuff?
And I don't want anyone to touch it.
Stephanie points out it is unloaded. But since so many little American children live in homes with guns or play at their neighbors with guns, we wondered how many parents asked the question, what's gun safety in your house?
I think the parents would be very surprised to see which of their friends actually own guns.
So we decide to go knocking. What we find is a big surprise.
And you also did an experiment for kids to try to guess the difference between real guns and fake guns?
Yes, it's such an interesting area. And, you know, there are powder pink guns out there. And we know how girls love pink, and you're going to see what happens on that front. But also, you can go online, everybody at home, and take the test yourself. See if you can tell toy from real guns and imagine what it is for a child to do, too.
So much information tonight. It's all on 2020. Young Guns, a Diane Sawyer special.